Videos are being shared on social media. They're showing these panicked crowds running towards the airport while gunshots could be heard in the background.